I think for an artist, your biggest enemy is being afraid. I think being like fear is a really powerful enemy for an artist, really. Like, but it can be if you can figure out a way to make the fear something productive. But like fear of not being good, fear of like, wow, this is what I'm writing. Terrible, you know, does this suck? Like every I think everybody struggles with that idea, even after, you know, making music for a long period of time. You know, when I start writing things, inevitably, like, it goes to this place where I start second guessing it. And the thing is you just can't do that. Just worry about it later. Write the music and then worry about whether or not you think it's awesome. The music just needs to happen. So like, get out of your own way and just let it happen. Fear of failure is the worst.
You know, I think that fear of failure, it's not just a music thing. It's the same thing that happens in athletics. It's the same thing that happens anywhere where you start to build up expectation. The whole industry, in some ways, whether you're a business artist, there's a certain bit of fear, insecurity, and paranoia that's just built into the process. I will say this about you. You have a wonderful ability to sit there and just go, fuck it, this is either going to work or it's not.